some goop down on the cracks, and then the guy's throwing a little black asphalt powder or something over it. Doing this myself, by now I'd be still stirring up the first can. Sealer stuff here will go into the cracks and help prevent them from reopening. This is, I think, their third or even fourth job they did today. We're the last of the day here. Good day for it. It was 94 to 96 degrees out there. And let's get that ceiling in that crack down in there. A little gap in there. Hot days are good for doing this, and there's no rain in sight for a couple days, so that'll cure good and all. Pretty neat. I'll come back when they are putting the top coating down. We'll come back and they're probably going to use the blower here to shoot away the excess of whatever this powder is that they're putting down there. And we'll come back when they go to put the main goop down.